After my parents divorced, I never lived in one place for more than 3 years. So to graduate high school, I went over 10 schools. You know, so I just moved on a lot.
After I graduated, I worked full-time retail, and it was very stressful and didn't like it.
My mom taught me to, you know, until 20 years old, you can have much as fun as you want. Between 20 to 30s, that's where you wanted to kind of narrow things down and trying to focus on what you want to do. And when you have 40 years old, that's when you want to start mastering and become very good in what you do.
You're trying to learn all these tricks, but you know what? You cannot stop, right? You're going to kind of continue to climb up to the top.
I was really motivated to just to earn money. So I was working in 3 jobs, and one of them was a retail store. And when I was there, that's where I met Liz. And then we've been married for 15 years now.
So when I met Christopher, we talked about how one day I want to just stay at home. To me, the most important thing is family. So to be able to watch our kids grow and spend all that time with them, it's amazing that we're able to do that.
Our 3 little kids, I mean, they are very special to us. The oldest one, her name is Mina. She is 14 years old right now. And she's a queen. She loves sports, she does gymnastics, she competes. Once she gets her mind in something, she's very committed to it, and she does pretty well. Our middle son is Christopher, and I named him after myself. And, you know, he's my first boy, he's 10 years old. He is a brain guy. You know, he loves studying, he wants to become an engineer when he grows up. And my youngest son is a clown. His name is Case, he is 6. He's very special, that guy is very special.
When we were dating, I asked him what he did, and it was just on the side, and he told me, oh, come along and come to a meeting, and I thought, okay.
So when I first was introduced to network marketing, I was very excited about it because of my background. You know, when I was 7.5 years old, with my 2 little sisters, we moved to a foreign country, and we started living with my mom. So we were raised by a single mom. However, to my mom, to put her food on the table, she had to go out to work. And with that, so we only got to see my mom only once or twice a month, and we were raised by babysitters. And I still remember when I was 7.5 years old, my 2 little sisters crying, asking for mommy all the time, and I had to be the one comfort them, right? So during those time, I told myself that, you know what, when I become my own parent, I'm gonna make sure that I'm gonna be able to be there for them. So when I was introduced to network marketing, I just knew this was my opportunity. If I have somebody like an average person like myself, that has an opportunity where to make a good income to be able to watch my own kids.
When you go there, you meet all these like very positive people with a lot of energy, and it was so different from working at where I was working, and it was just like kind of, wow, what is this?
And when I went to the first meeting, I saw this in an average person that was making $10,000, $15,000, $20,000, $40,000 a month. And they told me that your experience doesn't matter, your education doesn't matter. I mean, I went to college, but I didn't finish college. So when I saw that, I was like, man, this is my opportunity here. So after that, I just hang on to this opportunity. And I just know that you just have to learn the skills to become good at what I do. Network marketing, it's not easy. It is easy, but it's not easy at the same time. First 3 years, I spent close to $50,000 going to seminars and trainings. And again, I was making $26,000 a year. But that's where I wanted to invest into myself and my knowledge. So my first 3 years, I struggled, but I just knew that I took that as that's my university. And after my 3 years, that's when I started making 6 figures in this industry. Then I started to help other people do exactly the same. You want to enjoy the journey while you're along with it. And the things you come along with it, the personal growth, people skills, all those things I learned, to me, I'll just never take that back.
From the moment I met him, he's been always thinking about the good in things, but just I feel like as the years passed on, he's learned so much from people, and he wants to learn. He's, you know, he always wants to grow.
The people I surround myself with is like another huge family. You know, we just help uplift each other, just motivate each other, and we got each other's back. And we all cry together, we laugh together, we party together. It's amazing. It's amazing.
Just to watch the whole process, it was really great because he's become really incredible at what he does, and even as a person, I think he's really grown.
I'm Chris Cannon. I am a husband. I am a dedicated father. I am an achiever. I am a leader, and I am a network marketing professional.
I'm Liz Cannon. I'm a wife. I'm a mother. I'm a supporter, and I'm a network marketing professional.
Ladies and gentlemen, my wish for you
is that you'll decide to become a network marketing professional.
And you decide to go pro.
because it's a stone cold fact
that we have a better way.
Now let's go tell the world.